We are gonna do lavender lace. But we're gonna drain the sink first so we can see it.
And then you'll have to clean out the sink because it's kind of staining in a little bit.
Yeah. So,
oh, because it's so concentrated.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Hard to.
Push it up.
There we go. All ready. Is it supposed to be hot water?
It can. It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter? Okay. You want a little bit more in there?
That's good.
That's good. Okay.
Whoa. The sides are like red. Okay. Here's lavender lace. I'm gonna go plop it in the water. Whoa.
Ooh, pretty. It's turning a little bit of purple, isn't it? Like lavender.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty. I think that's my favorite. Don't want to get that in your eyes, hon. Rinse your hands off. There you go. I heard John.
Like crushing it. Like I did last time to a purple one. If you haven't watched the first and second video, the first one is called Bath Bomb Apple Picking. The second one is called Bath Bomb Purple. This is a really pretty color. I want it to be cold water now. So add some cold in. Yeah, it's cold. Whoa. It's so tiny. Where'd it go? Oh, I found it. Whoa. Sides are red from apple picking. Whoa, that just got really bright. There. Whoa, it's gone. One, two, three.